lot of Christians put more faith in their death than in Jesus' death. They think that the power of sin is broken when they die, that they'll keep on sinning throughout their life until they die and go to heaven, then they'll stop sinning. Listen, it's Jesus' death that gives you power over sin. Galatians 2:20, I am crucified with Christ. Romans 6, how can you, who are dead to sin, live in it any longer? When Jesus died, you were baptized into his death. You died to sin by the power of Jesus' death.